Alright, so I'm shooting this in 4K, and this is from the London Eye. Now, I've been to London many, many times. Never have I done this particular attraction. And I'm shooting in 4K, 30 frames per second. So, should be pretty cool. I'm looking forward to it. It's very sunny today, so it should be great views. So, as we're getting a little higher now, you can see St. Paul's off to the right in just a second. There it is. And this is over to the opposite side from St. Paul, not the opposite side, the other side from where we're at, on the north side of the Thames. Just ahead, actually. Kind of to the right, coming into focus now. You can see it's called Cleopatra's Needle. And that is, I don't remember exactly how it works, but it was a gift from Egypt at some point. Very old, BC something or other. I don't remember exactly what, but, you know. All right, so now higher up, almost to the apex. And looking towards the east on the Thames here, there is St. Paul's. That's as far zoomed in as the camcorder can go. Right. Still filming to the north of the Thames here. Right there is Nelson's Column. Alright, so now we're starting downward actually. And as you can probably see, that is the Big Ben Palace of Parliament, or the Parliament House there, and then Westminster will be off to the right. Zoom in close on Big Ben, and the clock tower here. And Westminster Abbey, there's the and another close-up of Parliament over to Westminster Abbey. Towards the west on the Thames. And now ending, getting closer to the ground level here. Looking over towards Westminster. And I'm actually going to go over to the opposite side now.
So not much to see over here at this point, obviously, but this is, it can kind of give you an indication of how big this thing is when you're actually on it.
So just finished our little ride on the London Eye, getting ready to walk across the bridge and head to the Tower of London. I'll get a quick video from there, but that basically sums up this one. Alright, there is the London Eye, just one last time. Oh, that was fast, sorry. There it is. And nice sunny crisp day here at the end of March, starting to warm up. It's gonna be nasty the next couple of days, but hope you enjoyed this quick video. We're going to Tower of London next. Plan to get some videos there as well.